Hello everybody, welcome back. The biggest surprise of the 3.1 update was for me personally the Cyclone, an amazing open canopy ground vehicle that is a lot of fun to drive around the moons of Star Citizen. I dare say that the Cyclone is right now the best ground vehicle we have in game and the most fun way of traversing the planetary surfaces of Crusader. The Cyclone is not just another ground vehicle, it's a very carefully designed dune buggy with its own special characteristics that will allow you to travel from one planetary location to another fast. It can carry up to 3 persons depending on the variant you are using. In total there are 5 variants, but with 3.1 we only got the base model. The other variants are scheduled for another update later this year. The Cyclone base model can carry 2 persons, a driver and a co-driver, creating like this multiplayer content and giving you the opportunity to bring a friend along on your planetary trips. At the same time, the Cyclone has a cargo capacity of 1 SCU, which means that you can use it as a short-range delivery vehicle, making money from trading goods from one planetary location to another. The most unique characteristic of the Cyclone is obviously the 4 big wheels it has that allow you to travel fast on uneven terrain and make the vehicle to look a lot more impressive. The wheels are equipped with folded plates that provide more traction and make your trips easier and more enjoyable. The base model has no weaponry to protect itself and you will have to rely on your co-driver for protection as well as the vehicle size shield generator the Cyclone comes with. In the open canopy cockpit, we can find one main screen for the driver as well as a second screen for the co-driver with 2 mini screens for both to monitor the vehicle status and a 2D radar. The other Cyclone variants include a model with a turret, a recon variant, a racer Cyclone and a model with anti-aircraft capabilities. For me personally, the Cyclone is the best and most fun ground vehicle in Star Citizen 3.1. A fast and stable enough vehicle to traverse the beautiful and uneven planetary surfaces of Star Citizen. Thank you very much for joining me. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. I am SquidofLove and I will see you around the verse. Bye bye.